prison not because he was a thief or a murderer, but because we needed him there. One of the prisoners, a man named Jamie Washington, was suspected of having ties to a domestic terrorist group whose name had started coming up on Third Echelon's radar. We needed to know what they were doing, and that meant getting someone on the inside. That's why we wanted Sam close to Washington, to gain his trust and help him escape, and to go with him right into the belly of the beast.